Hey guys, Mike here, and these are the APN settings for Straight Talk. I'm going to jump in. First, you're going to create an access point name for Straight Talk. I'm going to open it up. And these are what you're going to write down for your name, APN, APN type, proxy, port, MMSC, MMS proxy, MMS port, and then you're going to hit the upper corner and you're going to select save. For watching. See you in the next video.